Pressing K activates the button.
No, that's not the curve button.
Thank you.